growing up, I always played up a lot, and eventually I was playing up like 3 grades, and I think that's when I was like, okay, like I could probably be pretty good at this. That's kind of when I had that realization, like, oh yeah, I want to play college basketball. I want to be one of the best. I want to play with the best. And I think, that was the moment that I was like, okay, like let's do this.